And in case you need to refresh, there you do. And if you don't, oh well, I don't care. Listen here. Only arrow shop in the world. It's like, why buy the silver arrows when you should have 999 rupees at all times in this game? Why pay more? You know, I could have had this for the thing as well. God damn it. Most of the enemies, at least. Certainly not these ones, though. Oh, this does not look sane. What is this? Okay. Don't touch the ice. I'm behind with everything. What am I not up schedule with everything? I got a lot of stuff to catch up on. Hall of Kings, Castle 4. Who knows? Wait, what's this lead to? That's another shortcut. Cool. We need shortcuts like this. Yeah, I know. You had this issue in the other quest you made. I can remember Jub's reaction as well. I think you're thinking of IOR-10, actually. Nice try. Just because a quest uses music doesn't mean you can't steal it. I mean, you know, IOR kind of stole Dawn of Twilight's music, so... yeah! And... I think this sounds quest music as well, so yeah. It's still stuff too! So, ew, this is definitely gonna be one of those kind of dungeons, isn't it? No, don't use Tumble Droplets Everywhere. I hate that song now. No, I kind of need to do a playthrough of Minish Cap online still. Because I haven't played that in forever, and I did like that game. Ooh, I could use that, though. Now I have 3 keys for some weird reason. In reality, I should only have 1, but I have 3, because why not? Now I have 4. And for some reason, I kind of enjoy standing on spikes. Oh, crap! And they sometimes don't hurt you. Which is probably a good thing, because I don't want to be hurt by them. So what else is over this way? That music is bad. What were you thinking, Item Fantasy Guy? What were you thinking? A little less Chrono Trigger, because I'm still playing that right now. So I'm a little... I have the music partially burned into my head at the moment, still. So I will not be playing tomorrow, because Sonic Adventure won the poll. Enjoy your Big the Cat story adventure stuff, and I missed a room over there. That's probably not a good thing. Mario Maker's amazing, if you can tell by my reactions to me streaming it and playing through some of these people's courses. Dan! Okay. Emphasis on Dan. And your mild Rosalina obsession. Oh, okay. I don't even know what Skyzo is. It's probably something I haven't done yet, then. I also bet that one was the compass room. I need to make that one level Exekeeper told me not to make. Okay, here's the idea. Standing on spikes doesn't hurt you for some unknown, bizarre reason that makes no sense whatsoever, but it's still pretty awesome. But having a spike appear where you are, now that's evil. That's something you can't have happen to you ever. They'll stick the dogs on you for that. Is that what I think it is? There's the sword. Okay. Strongest sword in the game. I could have had that for the thing as well, so now I kind of feel guilty for cheating a little bit. Okay, let's, why are you here? Oh, to go back. Yeah, I'm gonna go back to the bonus dungeon shortly. As in, as soon as I get a chance. Well, this area is pain-inducing. It's a good thing I can walk on spikes, though. Totally not breaking any rules here. No, why would I do that? Most annoying dungeon. Well, I already fought Mr. Drax, so it can't be him. So, I don't know. I don't remember what the most annoying dungeon was. Oh my goodness. Not even bothering. So I probably don't need to bother. I need to go continue forward. Gravity, because why not? He'll just keep falling anyways. Oh, hello, random spikes just popped up out of nowhere. It's kind of like how they keep falling to gravity like that. Back here now. Cool. There's the other lock wall. Not called a block, no. It's a door, no. It's a wall. That's right, they can't hit me from here because they gotta fall, because crap, oh. They can hit me if they hit me from down, fire from down below, whatever, you know what I mean. So what is up here? Why, it's the boss, no doubt. But what boss? Thank you. this only won't become a problem later. Okay. I am lucky. Okay, cool. Best sword makes everything easier. Cool. Love that. Awesome. Amazing. Excellent. I can just go back out this way, because there was another path I could have taken, too. Maybe it's because I got the overpowered sword of amazingness. I don't know. Oh, well, there's no other way here. I gotta go to the left path now. Let's not activate that. But first, I have the sword! Let's get our shipwrecked back over this way. God, those things are fast. And they drop super bombs still. I think they always drop super bombs, maybe. Nice to see you too. Why does it have to be pea hats? Oh my goodness, where am I going now? Okay, let's try this. Here. Yeah, I actually have to kill these things. Except they take more hits than I care to admit. Not go this way yet, because ow. I Because I'm totally not cheating. Totally not cheating here. No, why would I be doing that? Nope, not cheating at all. Nope, nothing to see here. Nothing to see here at all. But I can't cheat my way through that, so maybe not. Got it. Now I'm almost dead, and there's even more pain and suffering ahead. Oh, goddammit. No, not that way. That's what I get for cheating. Ooh, dear. What wrath have you wrought on me today? I like how the darkness just haunting me right now. Go away! I'm not using the knife, it's just white sword damage. Not useful, I've already Yeah, right through them. Totally a good shot. Nice shot. I can swap this. Lower the blocks that were over this way, I'm probably dead. May have been useful back in level 6, but it's not very useful right now. Unless I get a 9 deluxe or something, I don't know. Okay, yeah, that's open now. Give you something special. I don't know what you're talking about right now. Jubs has to finish Paper Mario, which he needs to get back to work on, dude. He should be working on, but he hasn't been doing much. I'm gonna be an annoying boy. Thank you. There we go. Thank you. No, wait. Up. Oh boy. They say take only one hit. Oh, nice. You killed your brothers. I don't like the look of that ice. Thank you. already played Super Paper Mario. I haven't streamed it yet, though. That's on my to-do list of stuff to actually finish, because I've never beat the game either! That one game I never beat because I don't even know why. Because I forget to do stuff sometimes. Yeah, we'll live with that. Oh hey, you're over there now, still. Yes, I realize my to-do list is getting pretty packed. Got a lot of stuff to do. I don't like the cards. Oh dear. I don't want to ice potion. I'd rather die. Arrows. Use cold arrows. There we go, much better. This is really designed. You'd think this is a trap or something. Hey, as long as I have a long to-do list, it means I won't run out of stuff to do. So, you think of it like that. Give me something special. Third path. I don't know what you're talking about, give me something special. Unless I'm going to blow you up, blow you sky high or something. Okay, fine. This room looks like nothing but death. Somebody order the death platter? I think I found it. Open the door! From somewhere. To just, you know, go back to start. That's right, there's a door over there. There's also a patch or two over there. And then there's you. I don't know what this something special is. Make love? Probably not that, but you know, it's the thought that counts. Or is it? I have to find a beach first. I don't think there's a beach in this game. very nice and comfortable doorway. I think I'll stay here for a bit. Go away! Go away! I didn't ask you to come in my house! I did not invite you in my little hole. Unless the bait's stackable, which is not. Oh. I got something special! Show up on the inventory either. Now I could just push that down and then left. Unless it goes only up, which could, that could be a case too. Nguyen. Alright, Nguyen. First path is Nguyen. First path is I am Dr. Wily, and I don't play Mega Man. Even though I'm going to be in, like, a couple weeks. But anyways. That or Shovel Knight, I'm not sure which yet. I'll get back to you on that. Well, anyways, let's go with this, there's one up here. I think there was one down there. Yeah, there had to be one down there. No, there's one over here, and there's one up there, okay. Wee! It's the WWE, because the WWE is pretty lame. So we made the WWE instead. Because three more W's is, you know, three W's is better than two. And I'm not a wrestling fan, so I'm just ignore me. He's over there. I gotta go around this way. And then this third one. Southeast, northeast. Scene. Okay. So, don't make a scene now. I don't want to clean up after it later. God damn it. Go away! Oh my goodness. Okay. Ah, you're so funny, T. You're so funny. So, no. No, get out. Bad. Bad, 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 bad. Oh my god. Then I gotta make a scene. On the world of Big Brother, making a scene is the only thing you do. I got a potion. What am I up against now? Who are you? Oh my goodness, what are you? Nope, I gotta hit this direct sword attack. Cool. I'm trying to play more Pokemon because I'm behind on that stuff still. I'm not talking about streaming. Okay, there we go, that knocked out. Guess I killed Ogmo. Hey, neighbor's love! It'll cost 10 rupees though. Alright, that's done. That was fun. Probably made the that would have definitely made the ordeals much more sane. I think I did this out of order. It doesn't matter. We'll get it anyways. Now I feel bad about cheesing the ordeal. I'm tempted to want to do it again for fair, but I'll do that later. For fairsies. Oh wait, and then I have password that I could use to make myself Red Tunic and then go through it again. Yes, yes, this again. Well, I'd use Neighbor's Love a lot, but I'm still poor, so yeah. I'm gonna go up that way. There's money I can put to use now. It's just out of the way. I don't like these signs. I have a bad feeling about this now. I have a worse feeling about this. Well, I screwed myself over, so never mind. I am wrong! I screwed myself over already, so why am I even bothering talking? This isn't so bad, except for the fact that I locked myself out already. Go figure! Feelings are coming. Why was I not paying attention? I don't know. Okay, west has to be one of the last directions, probably. What's up here, then? West. The question is, what order do you follow these in? So there's the north and there's the west. There's that one there and that one there. Northwest. Oh. Southwest, east, north is the key. East, north. that, then that, then that. I love it. I love it when a good puzzle comes together. So Swen, going east first. Direction is north. Alright, so that's north. Third's north. What was the first one again? East. East space. In space. East space, east space. What was this one? This was north, right? I gotta double check. E space and N. Last one was a west, wasn't it? Yes. EWNN. Yoon. That should be it. That's not east. I like puzzles like this. That's actually a cool way of doing it. It's the power of Silva! Traditional way, but I guess that works too. Except for the fact that I can't go anywhere yet. I need to go through that staircase back there. what I do with these blocks. I don't know. I have no idea what you're supposed to do with these blocks. One second. I don't get this. You can only push them one direction. Space as well. Looks like some kind of special. I don't. Wait. I've gone right yet, so let me double check first. Before I accidentally cheat again. Okay, that's open up, so I can get to that locked door-ish now. I think that's what I want to do. Probably not, but you know, I have two keys underground, so you never know. I have like a bank of keys in there. Let's go down and see if I got a key there. I mean, I can just push these doors open. They're pretty weak. Those locked doors are flimsy. In other words, cheating. But it's not cheating if you know the game's broken, so here's that. And then there was you again, because we can't have a dungeon without you running around. You can open locked doors without keys. That's the bug. You don't need keys to open locked doors, you just push them right on open. Keys are kind of option B right now. opened up a lot of doors without a key. Well, not a lot, but a few. This is problematic. Oh wait. I could do that too. Scary boss room. Scary boss enemy. Not really. Down here. Another key. This one wants there. Evil stuff there. Back and open those doors now. What am I even doing? I don't know what I'm doing. Hi, welcome to the world of where I don't know what I'm doing. Or where I don't know what I'm... Oh, you're back. The whimsical rain happened. That certainly is annoying. It's the upper path. I'm straight into the lower path anyways. Oh, it has money. I can put to use. And spikes that don't hurt you, because yay! There's the book. The Book of Cracker 2. It lets you cut. Okay! I forgot it. It's called the Book of Cracker in this game. How could I forget that? The magical Book of Cracker. I go all the way back to that one room again. Unless I can just shortcut through here. I sure can, that works. Has a gun once, because I keep thinking it's the one. Let's not do that. I like ideas like that where we don't break the game potentially. That's nice. What does the fox say? Meow? Not very bright, so I can't say. My ache is doing that work. It freezes up on cycling things. Hate that. My ape button, I don't know. Fox says, arf, arf, arf! Boy, that's my dog, never mind. I have a key, but what's down here? Oh, another key. And what looks like potentially a maze. Maybe. Oh yeah, this is a maze. Oh crap. Never eat soul worms, or you'll never live. NSWN. Clever. Oh, fuck! I thought I could do something stupid like that. Unfortunately, my special lock opening technique doesn't work on boss keys, of course. So I kinda need to solve that, cause I'm pretty sure that's boss key location. Gotta be. It's the only way. Yep, there it is. ninja. Oh my god, you're also annoying. I remember you. You're irritating. Yeah, this boss sucks. Didn't it suck in the other game too? I think it did. Flashing at me. This is gonna be super long. Yes, I found the lost overworld. Go figure. Oh, okay. Copyright infringement. No, okay. And speeding at me is another Death Knight, because why not? Flashing is gonna drive me insane real quickly. Ugh. Well, it's not my fault there's secrets on every screen. Almost. Oh, blinding flash. And then there's you. Oh, that's good. There's the map that I can't reach from here. I mean, this isn't SLT levels of bad, at least, so yeah. Oh, here are these guys. How do I get the middle area? Gotta be a way to get the middle area. I need more health. We'll go over there in a moment. Because there's a boss door, and I can't go any further than that. Thank you. got stuck over there. That's locked. Oh, this is open. I can go this way, then. Oh, it's dark over here. Thank God. My eyes, thank you. Like he usually does for some random reason. Because he sees bugs, that's why. So yeah, this is a big dungeon. Almost done. That's open. There's a key over here to get to. Almost there, we're almost at the end of this very long endurance of fun and, yeah, long quest. Well, I said I'd finish it all in one night. I probably should have said that because I forgot how many sub-levels are in level 9. I was not right in the head when I was making that decision. Let's just leave it at that. This might be problematic. Beat the game! Let's F6 and go back to the entrance and see what this boss is all about. Typical boss? Typical game again and fight, I guess. There's more. I am the four-hand monster. I shall make you wish you were never born. Heart containers of death. I would have thought I'd see the day where Harkonnens were trying to kill you! It's the four-handed monster, you know, from the title. Oh dear. Direct contact damage required. Why not? I got this, I can use it. Did? Okay, cool. Has finally come to peace for that 1,000 years. I don't know. Be continued? Oh, and there's the cheat thing there too. Hey! We beat the game! Woo! 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 Okay. No ending credits scene or anything. We just wind up back in here and, yeah, it's a pretty decent quest. Maybe put some notices at the entrance to the trials to make sure you got certain items so you survive it better. I don't know. I can definitely do the trials now without cheating, but yeah, it's still... pretty good, though. Decent quest. It has some bugs. Could use some polishing. Spikes don't hurt you if you stand on top of them, because why not? Okay. Yeah, I'd give more opinions, but it is 3 in the morning and people probably want to go to sleep. Not that I'm going to bed for another 3 to 4 hours or anything, but still, other people might want to sleep, so tune in tomorrow night. We're playing, or tonight, actually. God damn it, it's already the next day. Tune in tonight for Big the Cat, because we're going to be fishing, amongst other things, probably, because I'm only doing one story mode a day, so I'll be getting the other emblems I can from the other levels. But Big the Cat, because fishing is fun. Tune in then. Good night, everyone.